Goodbye, nobody Ann. Hold that thought. Hello, everybody. It is I, Mr. Jonny Wonka. And today is going to be a kind of like iffy video for me. Because I'm going to be going on a hiatus. What this means, why I'm going to be going on a hiatus is that to get this record straight, what you're seeing right here is my, hello everyone, yay, yeah, this is awkward, I'm leaving this in. Anyways, basically to get the stuff out of the way, this is a school Chromebook, this is not mine. I've been just using this Chromebook to make videos and then send them to my personal Google thing, and then upload them to YouTube. I do have my family has a computer, but the unfortunate thing is that it's an old model and it's really out of date. And I do know the storage on that is pretty much up. So I won't be able to really make videos on that. And I do know I'm going to college as well, so that's what I'm getting. I'm gonna be going to college, yay! And I know I'm most likely gonna be needing a computer for that as well. So it's a lot going on in my life, personal stuff, school, and yeah. So because of that, I'm gonna be trying to go on a bit of a hiatus. But another thing with this hiatus is that it's gonna be helping me with my burnout, because if you ever actually look at my channel and see all the videos I do, if you notice, I try to post at least one video every single month, and because of that can lead to a burnout. I tried to go on a bit of hiatus on January, like I said in my New Year's video, but you can kind of see what happened there. So yeah, you can kind of see this is all gonna mess up my brain. And the last thing about this hiatus is that I kind of don't know if I kind of want to continue YouTube, because as I'm doing all this stuff preparing for the end of school, because I'm high schooler, I'm 18. Because of all that, I just don't know if I kind of want to continue doing this YouTube, but it was fun. I've always wanted to do YouTube when I was younger. Didn't expect me to do YouTube like this, but it's kind of complicated how my feelings on YouTube. I still have so much I want to do. Of my passion for a lot of it just is so stressful for me at the moment. I don't know how long this hiatus will go on. I'm really hoping I can come back as soon as possible. But for at the moment, this is gonna be my last video until I get myself a personal computer and tries to focus and try to make everything balance everything in my life. So yeah. With that being said, I just hope you all understand where I'm at. And how I'm feeling. And I just want to say thank you again for everyone who supported me making these videos. I have 110 subscribers, let's go! Didn't actually know I was gonna make it to that far. In my record, I think that's amazing. I think having 110 is really good. Also, I just want to say, thank you for everyone who watched my Ghostbusters tribute. Holy shit, I did not know it was gonna get to a thousand views. Oh my god, I'm just so excited because of that. And again, thank you everyone. It's just surprising that everyone wanted to see this skinny, scrawny kid who's obsessed with purple and is dressed like Willy Wonka. Who knew this would make people like think my content is cinema. Yes. Cinema. And last thing, like right before I end off this video, the last thing I kind of want to say is that my planned hiatus might be the rest of the year. Like no more videos for like the rest of the year. Possibly, I don't know. I might try to sneak in like a YouTube short with like making a video on my phone. Like I'll see how that goes. Like maybe possibility. But for the meantime, just expect no more videos for the rest of the year. And if you're wondering, if you want to know like what I'm doing, how I'm doing within my life, I actually have social media that I've linked in like the descriptions before. I'll put it in this description. But for a DeviantArt, that don't worry. I only post Christian stuff. I only post Christian stuff. So like, all my art and all my thumbnails I've made is on like DeviantArt. And I might stop posting on there for a while because again, like, been trying to. I've been using my Chromebook to also make art. Like, basically upload my art and then actually try to color them in. Yeah. So like, follow my DeviantArt if you want. And then I do have an Instagram which you can follow and like see updates on like how I'm doing, stuff that's happening in my life, and some shit posts as well. Will Jonny finally get a girlfriend? Who knows? Cut that out. With that being said, I just hope all of you, just enjoy your day. Go out, make someone smile. Enjoy the beautiful weather and the beautiful, like, you know, just life in general, because like, come on, life is beautiful. Look at this stuff. Yes, there can be bad, but if you don't just like take a moment to stop and just look around, like, my name is Mr. Jonny Wonka, and I hope all of you have a wonderful rest of your day. Good day.